got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan.
Maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. We got lawmen in 3 different states after us. They chased us from the west, they chased us over the mountains.
We'll need an extra gun.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized.
You're the only one of these fools that I trust.
Where's our money?
Do you have my bag?
Always, Dutch.
Product not yet rated.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Breathe.
was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
With Fisk behind bars, what's next?
And the city's safer than ever. Maybe Peter Parker can have more of a life.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
This is Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here.
For acts of extraordinary bravery.
I'm the one who kept order in this city!
What is this? Devil's breath.
Your city and everything you care about will be destroyed. The people will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Get more backup. Maybe the city needs our friend more than you think. Peter!
Whew! Anyone else need a breather?
Are you gonna do it? You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth.
Hurry along, boy!
Okay!
The truth.
Long way from home, aren't you? Here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
Wait here. I will handle this.
Come on.
Wow, that was something, that fight.
On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
But not everyone is bad. Mother always said to be open to those who can help.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father.
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. Yara. Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Here.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
Where's your master? I don't deal with domesticated.
Hey, the fuck? I ain't got no master, but I do have your little toy.
Show me the idol. Show me the redeemer.
Here you go, mate.
Oh. Hey, Jim.
Yo, hand it over. I got a hot date who don't do late.
Monkey's got a date. What?
That's Swiss fucking chocolate, Pete.
Bon appetito.
Fucking cop in this fucking city after that fucking bastard!
Grab my chassis, Noxy!
Freedom lies beyond.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, eh?
Tommy.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope! Oh! Out of the way! Oh!
Hey, man!
Why do you have? You always have a bad attitude.
I have a bad attitude. I have a bad attitude.
You have a bad attitude. What you even do? Yeah, just don't talk.
Okay. Yes, better if we just don't talk.
Yo, where are you at, man?
He's not being that loud. You shut the hell up.
Thank you. You shut up.
Okay. I want all of you to shut the hell up.
Hey,
what is your problem?
No, shh. There's something out there.
There he is. Still alive. How the hell am I? I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Okay. Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
For 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Right away, Todd. Aren't you going to school today? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
What are you looking at? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault your fucking mother took off! Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Come back here?
You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move.
Alice! Daddy's very mad!
It's all over now. Daddy isn't angry anymore. You know Daddy loves you.
This is all your fault!
He's coming! He's gonna hurt me! Run! Get away! Or he's gonna break you like last time!
You're coming with me.
That's enough!
I want you to leave Alice alone.
Touch me like I'm an ordinary man. Have a look in my eyes. Underneath my skin there is a violence. It's got a gun in its hands. Ready to make, ready to make, ready to make sense of anyone, anything. Responsibility personal. Responsibility personal. Responsibility.
Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky. The memory of the star that threatened all burns eternal in our hearts. In its wake came an age of silence. Yet with each fond remembrance, we knew those encountered were not forgotten. That someday we would see them again. Perhaps it was no more than wishful thinking. But after the long calm, there are now the beginnings of a stir. The reunion at hand may bring joy, it may bring fear, but let us embrace whatever it brings. For they are coming back. At last, the promise has been made.